the greatest? Unquestionably, he was tonight.
2010 US Open Men's Tennis. Rafael Nadal wins his first US crown, beats Novak Djokovic 6-4, 5-7, 6-4, 6-2, first Spanish man to win US title since Manuel Orantes 1975.